Live from WEHT Local, this is Eyewitness News at 10 in high definition.
We signed a waiver just stating that we weren't going to hold PBR and their sponsors, et cetera, responsible for injury, death, et cetera.
Tonight at 10, feet from danger. A woman speaks out after standing in the ring with a bull that sent two men flying through the air in Owensboro. Thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Shelley Kirk.
Hello, I'm Brad Bird. During Saturday's Bull Bash, bull riding show, contestants played a game that's called Cowboy Pinball. Now, we warn you, some might find this video disturbing. A real bull is released on the people standing in circles. The goal is to be the last person standing, and you win $100. One guy is taken out immediately. Another is flipped, then dragged away by rodeo clowns. The bull pins a third person against the fence before retreating into his pen. Emergency officials say at least one person was taken to the hospital. Contestants signed waivers, they say, before playing.
Well, officials with the Sports Center say they just rent out the space. They had nothing to do with the game. We did get a statement from the event promoter, Zebra Incorporated. It reads in part, "People enter the bull poker or cowboy pinball knowing it's dangerous. That's what they are at the event for, to either watch or participate in something they find thrilling." Now, you can find the full statement on our website, tristatehomepage.com. Now, one woman on that video who was inside the ring says everyone playing the game knew exactly what to expect. Eyewitness News' Brandon Bartlett spoke with her tonight. He's in our newsroom with more. Brandon?
Well, Shelley, that woman who only wants to go by Katie says if you mess with the bull, you're going to get the horns. And she tells me that everyone inside of that ring knew that a large bull was going to be used for that game. Katie and several of her family members volunteered to play that game during the event Saturday night. She says that she's upset that some people are only posting clips online of those men being hit by the bull and not what led up to that. She says that one of the men motioned for the bull to charge him while another stood with his back to the bull. Two things, she says, you should never do. She says that game is a common game played at several rodeos and that there's always the potential that someone could get hurt. She tells me that organizers explained exactly what would happen to those volunteers before they made their way into that ring. In fact, she says, those organizers said the game could be deadly.
They definitely stressed, hey, you could get hurt. Hey, you could potentially die. And, you know, other speculators on the internet have said stuff about, oh, well, they thought it was going to be a goat or this, that, and the other. Well, no, we knew it was going to be a bull because they specifically, I remember the short lady, she said, you know, there's going to be a bull in that ring with you. And, you know, we all knew.
SportsCenter officials posted on Facebook that they requested that game not be played again the next day. Katie tells me she's now afraid rodeos won't be held in Owensboro in the future because of what happened Saturday night. She also told me the $100 prize that she and three others won during that game was given to the man who was hurt, and she says she would absolutely play that game again. Live tonight in the newsroom, Brandon Bartlett, Eyewitness News.
All right, thank you, Brandon.